Good morning.
Good morning.
And welcome on this Resurrection Sunday. He is risen.
He is risen indeed. Hallelujah.
Amen. You can say that a few times this morning, I suspect. Well, a wonderful day of great celebration, the most amazing, most important event of history, the resurrection of Jesus Christ. Well, that'll be our celebration today, of course. And I invite us to please stand as we sing our opening hymn. Thank you.
pardon me with.
And also forgive you.
Let us pray.
Almighty God, Father, we are all begotten Son of Jesus, but it's empty for a reason. But this morning we're not here just to talk about ice cream, though I do like ice cream, maybe too much. We are here for something greater than ice cream, something greater than anything else at all whatsoever, far greater than anything. We are here to celebrate the greatest event of all of history, the empty tomb. He is risen.